New details here tonight. The Greenville County Sheriff's Office says it's now searching for a missing teenager. This is 14-year-old Zyler Crosby. Deputies say he was last seen wearing all black clothes near Seiko Street Monday afternoon. Deputies say that Crosby is about 5'2", weighs about 150 pounds. And if you know anything where he may be, if you see him, you can contact the Greenville County Sheriff's Office.